back to my channel. So guys, how are you all? Hope you guys are doing good. And yes guys, if you're seeing this face for the first time, then my name is Bhavna. I talk about makeup, skincare, DIY, product reviews, vlogs, fashion, beauty and whatnot. So yes, subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon below so that you stay notified with my upcoming videos. Guys, today I will be reviewing a product which is again by Dermadoc. I have already reviewed its toner, so just in case if you haven't seen that review, I'm going to keep the link below of that toner as well to check it out. So yes, today I would be reviewing another product, and the product name is... So guys, the product that I want to talk about today is this. I've been using for some time, but I kept the carton and the box and everything so that I can show it during my review. So yes, this is skin tightening face gel with hydrolyzed collagen. So yes, this is how it is. This is how it is. Basically, it is a face gel, so it's a gel form undoubtedly. And yes, it has collagen in it. It says that it has hydrolyzed collagen. Basically, hydrolyzed collagen is a form of collagen itself, but when you hydrolyze it, they break it into smaller particles so that it gets the process of getting it absorbed into the skin becomes all the more easier, and they form it into peptides. So yes, in hydrolyzed collagen, the capacity of it, the ability of it absorbing into the skin is much more than the normal collagen. So yes, this is that's why they are saying that it's hydrolyzed, so which is a good thing. And so guys, let me just share with you let me just talk about the collagen first. Collagen helps with the elasticity of the skin, anti-aging benefits it has, a lot of them actually. And yes, it helps with, you know, making your skin soft, supple and plumpier. Means it's going to provide a lot of hydration to the skin. So yes, it is very good when it comes to this product, which we say that collagen is very nice because it also helps with curing your skin, with healing the skin. So yes, all in all, it's a very good ingredient that you can have in your you know, skincare range. So yes, I really liked it on the basis of that, and also I'm trying it. So guys, I would say that you're not going to see the result in just 15 days, you know, in just 10 days. You'll have to use for a very long amount of time. So just keep on using it because it's not that expensive. Also, I will share the price right now. Its price of this product is, the MRP is 199, which is actually not too much. So the MRP is 199. You know, all in all, I really like the product. This is how the external packaging, the carton box is. This is how the internal thing is. Let me now just quickly open and share with you. And then I will also mention the cons of it. So yes, I would share what wrong is there. But when you talk about the quality of the product is good. But yes, what I didn't like is sometimes this boundary, you know. So see, I have used this much. So I ordered long time before Diwali, and yes, I was experimenting and trying this during Diwali and everything. The entire month went in Diwali. I just couldn't post the review, make the, you know, video or film the review and post it. So yes, I've used this much. Only a small amount of it is left now. The fragrance and all is very mild. The only thing that I didn't like that this container is not very sturdy. Sometimes you will see a lot of particles coming here and there, but you know what guys, in 199, I'm not expecting, you know, too good of a container also, because when you're talking about hydrolyzed collagen, you will barely find it at such a reasonable price, and that too, which is not skin irritating or anything. It's very nice on the skin as well. So yes, I didn't like this packaging of it, but when you talk about the quality of the product, it's like you are more concerned about the what is inside and what is not outside. So that's how it goes. So if you are that kind of a person who is, you know, more particular of what's inside the container, the product is really good. You can definitely think of buying it and try it out. Because it's a gel form, you can definitely use it as a toner also if you don't want to use a toner. But ideally you should be using a toner, then this gel maybe, or a serum. But you can use this gel and then maybe a night cream or something. So yes, you can do that. Or else you can apply this gel only and keep it for some time. Or you can overnight leave using this gel only. So yes, all in all, I really like that. So yes, you can definitely have a... I will keep the link of this product below. You can definitely check it out. And buy for yourself and try this winter. Because in winters, you need to keep your skin a lot hydrated. I think this will help you. So yes. We'll be right back. Guys, if you're liking this thing behind me, this is a new thing that's there in my room now. So yes, if you're liking it, I'm going to keep the link of these as well in the description box. I bought it from Amazon and they're super, super cute and the quality is like too good. I'm going to keep the link of them also below so that you can check it out. I hope you like the review and I hope that I'm of some help when it comes to purchasing this product. So yes, just in case if you buy for yourself, do leave in the comment section below. That would mean a lot to me. And yes, thank you so much for watching. If you really like my content, do like, share and subscribe. I'll be really happy for that as well. So yes, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for spending time with me. I will see you next time. Till then, bye.